So, for those of you just joining, we're going to be creating a bot using Microsoft Azure. Looking into a little bit, this is all learning for me as well. So we're gonna go through it together. We're gonna be doing the most exciting thing, in my opinion, the AI and machine learning. So we go to QnA, create a knowledge base. That's what we wanna do. Game On says this seems awesome. I'm interested in making bots, to be honest, something I don't know much of. Yeah, me too, I've always wanted to learn this. So first we wanna create a QnA service. You click the button. Takes you back to the Azure portal. If you're logged in, it takes you to the right place here. So what will we name the bot? We're gonna keep things simple. I think, call it LuxBot. We're gonna use a free trial. Pricing tier, we're just gonna go the simple one. It's gonna be a little bot, just a little bot. I have already set up a resource group, which you would have to do ahead of time. And now we are going to select the resource group. I think this is as simple as just going into your portal, which is here. And then you can go like resource groups. And then add, and it takes you to this, and it's very straightforward. I already have one, so we're gonna use that one. Experiment one, pricing tier. This one, they explain it. This one's free. You can get real fancy, but we're gonna keep it to being little. App name, LuxBot. This will be where you can try it out, luxbot.azurewebsites.net. So I think that's all the things we need to do. Oh, we don't need app insights for this. We're gonna go simple basic bot for the first one. And then we go create. I'm excited to see the bot. Me too. Okay, so that was quick. Let's see in our resources. LuxBot has been made. Excellent. And we use this. Free trial. There it is. LuxBot. So that's connecting it to the knowledge base. Name your knowledge base. We're gonna just call everything LuxBot. Keep it all the same. Okay, so here's the fun part. When you populate your knowledge base, right, you can add it from a URL or a file name. So I actually did this earlier, where it's like learn about knowledge bases. And it explains exactly how you put together the different types. So in their example, they have this. So how large a knowledge base can I create? And it has an answer. If you find or have a website like this, you can feed that in. And it just adds all of this information to your bot, which is really cool. I don't have an FAQ of myself, so I don't need to put that in yet. You could also do like Excel sheets, text files, PDFs, and documents, plain text. So that's pretty cool. And then it takes care of all the like basic questions that people might ask. When I turn myself into a bot, I would like to be witty. Maybe what if the bot's funnier than I am? What if the bot version of me is funnier than I am? Well, we're gonna go with witty, and then let's create it. Please don't be more closer friends with a bot than me. I'd be so sad. We'll watch LuxBot streams instead of yours. No. Here's the things it gives you. Are we the same age? And it gives you like all the potential, same, basically the same question structured in different ways with one answer. So, what's your birthday? What's your age? What's your sign? When did you start living? Imagine asking people that. Hello, when did you start living? So it accounts for all of the different ways, even the weird ones that you could ask how old someone is. Then it's like, can you ask me a question? No, I'm good. So it has a whole bunch of this. It has all these like built-in cases. This takes care of a lot. We could even go in and change the answers if we want by just going like, I'm age-free. You could say, I'm ageless. I'm timeless. Okay. And then we can add our own stuff. So like, are you funnier than the real Lana? Sources say yes. Any question that I want to have asked and say, I am Lana. Where is Lana? I am Lana. Oh, that's so creepy. It's perfect. Where do you get your energy from? Ooh, that's a good question. Do you get your energy from? Mostly caffeine. So let's save it and train it. Okay. So now we test it over here, into your message. Where do you get your energy from? Mostly caffeine. Okay. Anything else we should add? Any other questions? Oh, what are you drinking? I'll just add this here. What are you drinking? Mostly caffeine. Save and train. So now we go to publish. Service has been deployed. Okay, we gotta create it over here. We're gonna go to the free one. We don't want insights right now. Create. Use the new active learning feature to improve your knowledge base. Enable it here. Ooh, what's this do? Active learning allows you to improve the quality of your knowledge base by suggesting alternative questions based on user submissions to your question and answer pair. You review those suggestions, either adding them to existing questions or rejecting them. Yes, please. Enable it. That's cool. Active learning on. I hope that saves it. So we have it here in our knowledge base now. We can get the code. And then if we go to our portal here, I think it's web app bot. Test in web chat. So now we can test it here. What should we say to the bot? Hello. How are you doing today? Can't complain. I literally can't complain. This bot is funny, you guys. It's gonna be better than I am. I'd say you owe me money. Let's see what it would say. You owe me money. Okay, here you go. But you owe me one. Oh. This bot is quite a character. I was gold myself for dumb stuff.